my problem with children. Now, obviously, there will be loads of you people in the comments saying,
"What? How do you hate children? They're so small and innocent."
Well, first of all, I never said I hated them. I just disliked them with very, very strong intent. Okay, that was a joke. The reason why I'm making this video is because I'm going to be a youth leader for my church school since I literally have nothing else to do with my life. Oh, except for the gym. And animating. And my driver's test. Which I haven't started yet. Anyway, on the last official day of my church school this year, I was assigned to take points for a game played by children. I also needed to help them play the game in order to win against other teams full of children. However, it was so difficult. Okay, everyone, line up. Shortest people to tallest. You two, switch spots. Hello? You're taller than her, so please go behind her. What the heck? Alright, now you get the idea on why I made this video, so here is my list of my problem with children. Number 1, they're too innocent. So the reason why children are perceived to be cute is because they're small and weak, which is also the reason why they're so innocent. I'll use my baby cousin as an example. So every time I lay on his bed, he would always get mad at me and hit me until I got off. And since he's so small and weak, he is still perceived to be cute and innocent. I also can't do anything to him or I will get yelled at for hitting a child. However, what if he wasn't small and weak? What if he was just as big as me? He wouldn't be innocent anymore.
This is my room!
Number 2, they're uneducated. It's not enough to be small and weak to be cute. Children also have to be dumb. Let's take Fortnite for example. I don't really need to explain anything.
Who's that?
Fortnite.
Who's he from?
Okay, another example. Let's go back to the game at my church. In case you want to know, I couldn't get those kids to line up correctly, so I just brushed it off since I literally don't care. But there was also another game where the kids had to line up in a circle, and they had to keep this giant balloon in it while also tapping it up in the air. If it leaves the circle, then they lose. However, that's not what these kids did. They kept it in the circle for a good 5 seconds, and when it went out, they were still tapping it up in the air. It took me another 5 seconds to get the balloon from them, yet our distance from the circle was so far. Then, when the games ended, I gave a kid the balloon because she just couldn't stop asking for it. It was also the same girl that lined up incorrectly, so I wasn't surprised. The host of the game also offered bags of candy to all the kids with rocks that contained one of the gifts / fruits of the Holy Spirit. Obviously, a lot of you who are watching this video aren't Catholic, so a few words included faith, wisdom, and patience.
Hey, what does this mean?
This word will be really important when you get to high school, so keep it. Bruh, what the Number 3, they're oversensitive. This is the most valid reason to have a problem with children, and it's also how they become spoiled. Like, just name one public place you went to without a child crying in the background as loud as Goku. Now, obviously, there are ways to calm them down. However, there are some times where it's not possible at all. For example, every time my baby cousin went to McDonald's with his parents, he would always get a Happy Meal, and usually, the toy he gets isn't what he wants. And every time that happens, he would always cry and beg his parents to replace it. Most of the time, they always run out. Then my cousin starts crying even more. His dad also yells at him to calm down every time as well, because he's a spoiled brat. Then when 10 minutes pass by, my cousin isn't crying anymore and having so much fun playing with a toy that he didn't want. Alright, that's the end of the video. I'm expecting a lot of hate from people that love children, so I shall defend myself. So again, I don't hate children, and they can't help but be all these things that I listed out, since they obviously need time to grow and mature because they're new to this world. But growing also means they won't be children anymore. This is meant to be a fun video, so please don't take this too personal. I'm also running out of ideas, and this is one of the only video ideas that I had. So if you want to save me from YouTube burnout, please put some video ideas in the comments below, because that would be very nice. Most importantly, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you later.